Okay, good afternoon. We're just coming into Loano and just coming up to the harbour entrance. Okay. So I'll be a little bit quiet. We'll probably roll like hell just at the last little minute before we go around the corner. I'm going to go inside the harbour and then we'll turn around and then back into our usual berth. Big old swell outside. You can see it breaking on the little rocks to starboard there. The idea is to sort of sneak round the corner quick, get inside before you start rolling too much. Okay, Victor, do you have one anchor ready just in case? You got two ready. Wow, that's for one, get two. Wonderful. Okay, probably we'll roll like a bitch for one or two rolls until we get behind the breakwater. Shallow here, so I don't want to get too close to the bottom. Whee. Whoa. Okay, that's it. Place of the harbour entrance. Some plates just went in the galley. Okay, we're round. Okay, we're going to sneak inside the breakwater and the rolling will stop. I got lots of room here. There's no boats on the breakwater on the starboard bow there, so that's good. Yeah, we're rolling like hell and it's only 1.5 meters deep, so I've got to watch those stabilizers.
Darling, darling.
Did you find Karen, Eugene?
Yes, they're all on there.
Okay, yeah, Karen needs to come forward now. Press a few buttons for Victor. Okay, Eugene, is my stern inside the breakwaters?
Yes, you're clear now.
Okay. Okay, gonna turn. Just watch the ground lines on my port quarter as we come around, Eugene.
Copy that.
At the moment, I'm driving on the bridge in the middle position.
The port quarter is 20 meters clear.
Okay. Does that bow thruster sound a bit different? Sounds more like a garden shed banging away there. Okay, Eugene, what have you got astern?
1-5, 1-5.
Okay, perfect, thanks. Okay, I'm going to move out to starboard. Okay, Eugene, driving on starboard.
flag on your slow line. Come on, Karen, get those lines up tight, please. Pull that head high up. Need to slap on your stern line, then you can make it fast.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we can stop the main engines, thanks.
I can stop the main engine.
Yep, I'll keep the bow thrust for a bit longer. Okay, that's it, we're alongside. Hope that wasn't too boring.